Actually, he became lucky and at the same time unlucky.
Hey, Matt.
Yeah?
We're playing Mario Kart, Fast on the GameCube.
I can't. That's the one Mario Kart game I've never played.
It's become me and my sister's favorite Mario Kart game to play.
It is awesome.
You know, it's really unique. It's really unique. This Mario Kart is way different from any other.
I played a demo of it once. Yep.
It's cool is if you get a double one, both your characters get an item. So there's a chance you can get two items.
That's badass.
And it's actually pretty cool because if you get a single item and then you swap your character and get another single item, you get an item for that character too.
By the way, you'll have to show me where these three chests are. Sounds like a fun time, I'd say.
It's really fun. It's really fun. It sounds more complicated than it is, but it's really fun. It's really fun. And it's a unique twist on Mario Kart. I'm surprised they haven't even made the second one of that yet. I'm surprised that one was really fun.
They decided to go right to Mario Kart 8, and then, well, they're already working on 9. Yes, I do. I also got the one that they came out with for the Game Boy Advance, which I'm familiar with, and I got the one for Super Nintendo, which I'm familiar with, and the one for... It even has Mario Kart Wii!
Yeah, just
Wii Mario Kart, yeah. Oh my gosh, that one is really fun. I'm gonna bring at least one of them.
Yeah, bring at least one of those and.
Actually, I might bring two.
Bring your Wii remote as well.
Well, of course.
Yeah. I have the gun to bring a gun to some either bar or trip.
Definitely. Oh, yeah. You're gonna need a flash drive to save data. Yeah, but didn't they say you needed a flash drive to play Wii games? To save Wii games?
No, I played a Wii game. I saved on a Wii game. It doesn't need a flash drive. It saves strictly the hard drive.
Well, I don't think they expected somebody to figure out how to cheese it.
No, there was no way. There was no cheesing it. I could literally save it.
I'm just saying, I thought the person that freaking sold the Wii said you had to freaking do that. No, I'm positive that it will save.
Well, you got me questioning it now. I want to see.
No, I'm positive it will. It will, as long as we load it through the USB loader. You know that loader.
The Wii games can only be played on CFG. They can't be played on USB loader. Just CFG, that's the one for the Wii games. The GameCube ones are USB loader. So, yeah, it's dumb. I'm going to try saving on the because I believe the Wii games were saving. It was just the GameCube games that was having trouble saving with on this thing. So let me put up a game that saves. Let's see. I'll save. I'll try. Games have a fucking save file. Oh, I forgot. They have Super Smash Bros. Melee on here too.
Sweet.
Super Mario All Stars.
Double sweet.
Mario Slayers. Which one? I'm gonna play Mario Slayers. That's a playable. I just want to see if it saves.
Damn it! There's another chicken in my hallway. By the way, when I messaged Mike earlier, I never got a response. You're a genius.
Why can't I skip that save? Yeah, I'm gonna try to save it. Well, that was quick. It saved right away. Yeah, it saves, dude. You don't need double check. As long as it's practice.
Oh, good to know.
Don't kill this Enderman. Only my village is alone.
Yeah, I knew it saved. You told me it didn't save.
I just wanted to make sure.
I don't know what the fuck he was talking about. Saying it wasn't going to save all the games. Yeah, I cheesed it. Because it works with CFG. All the Wii games work with CFG. And all the GameCube games work with USB loader.
Yeah. Well, actually, the USB loader loads the GameCube games through Nintendo. But in a different way. That allows it to save onto the hard drive.
Yeah.
Well, come on, Flabbit. There's a creeper right nearby to Joe's chest.
Gotta light it up.
That's the stupid thing. It's still spawning.
Gotta light it up.
Definitely. I gotta light up more around his chest, apparently.
Check the village real quick. It's daytime. Village. I know I was fishing. Kitties! These doggies! You said there was a sheep. Like bees, right?
Yeah, well, there was. I don't think so.
I don't see it either. I only see one bee out. Why did they know? Why did the bees come out?
I think the sheep despawned. So.
Why is there only one bee?
I'll come to get this pig later.
Nice.
If it'll ever fit through the damn door, fat old pig.
Let's check on my villagers. Really? See if they died or anything. It looks like they're doing.
The traveling villagers spawned here again.
Yeah, he wasn't down here.
I'm gonna have to go check that out. Your place is the same as mine.
Okay.
Well, the columns are here. Columns are here. Good, they seem
happy. Fans.
I don't see any babies.
Ah, there's babies.
I mean, my babies.
Oh, yeah, your place.
Oh, he's a Conflab ripoff artist again. There's two traveling villagers down here.
Enderman.
I'm sure he's hiding from me because he doesn't want to steal from him. Mr. X.
Freaking Enderman.
You're not Mr. X. You're the imposter. Yeah. Mr. X.
Why did I have two traveling villagers?
I don't know. I've never seen that happen before.
That's good.
That's good when that happens because you have double the deals.
That's true.
Double the deals, you get that. Hey, Joe, you should do what I do. Just make chests around the area. Or, whatever you get from your villagers, you can just go with the chest and just, separate things, with food.
Oh, he's pissed off.
That's how I do it, my village.
I just messed with the Enderman and won. Joe said he had an Enderman problem, so I came at him with my God's sword. He didn't stand a chance. Get off the cake, Wolf.
Now you want to help me buy these berry bushes?
Joe, this is funny. You know where your old hut was? There's still a square of mossy cobblestone there.
That's funny.
Oh, by the way, I talked to Matthew. You're not gonna like this at the same time you are. He seems like he's got his mind made up. So apparently he wants to move to North Carolina with this girl. But his mom is worried that she can't live without him, you know what I mean? She needs him. And I was trying to tell him, you know, you can always live with your mom until your mom passes. If she really loves you, I said, then she'll wait for you. You know what I mean? She'll wait for you. If she doesn't want to wait for you, then that means she doesn't really love you. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Like, I said, wait with your mom. Your mom has probably got, like, maybe another 5-6 years to live. Like, she's already in her, like, 60s. Like, she's got at least 10 years tops left in her life.
Yeah.
I said, live with your mom. Live with your mom until she, until something happens. Because she's already got amnesia and all kinds of crap. His mom's like in shitty shape. And I mean, so I said,
yeah.
I said, live with your mom. Help your mom. You know what I mean? The years roll by quick. And then when the time comes, you want to move, you know, being with her, you can
move
in.
Spencer. Yeah, exactly.
I told him, I said, you have a responsibility to take care of your mom. Your mom needs you more than she does time. And he is, his mom needs him. She can't live without him. He says, my mom's a pain in the ass. I'm living with her. She makes me miserable, blah, blah, blah. I said, yeah, I understand that. But you got to think of your mom, dude. Your mom, even though your mom pisses you off and makes you miserable, at least she needs you. She needs him. He thinks like his mom can live without him. One accident or something, she's fucked. I mean, she falls once, he's fucked. You know what I mean? Like, she's gonna get hurt. And he, like, I told him, I said, love is blind, but at the same time, he's so in love with this girl that he's willing to put everything he has down here. He, like, literally throw it all away. So he can go live with her. I'm sure he's gonna go through with it. He's gonna go through with it, but he's gonna regret it in the long run. I told him, I said, don't do anything you feel like you're gonna regret. It's like, for all we know, he can live down there with this girl. Then if he ever had a problem or anything with this girl, and he broke up with this girl, then what's he gonna fucking do? You think he's worried about being by himself and not having anyone to take care of him? Well, I said, would you rather be down here when you have friends that can actually help you out? Or would you rather go down there and then end up having a fallout with your girl and then have no place to live at all?
By the way, it's going to take a minute for me to get to a bed because I'm in a tunnel. I'm in that old tunnel. What?
I said, I support you either. Any decision you make, I'll support you. But I said, obviously, you know what the right decision is. Totally, you obviously know what the right decision is. You should do that. But I said, if you do, you decide to live down there, it's your choice. But, you should at least bring his mother with him. I mean, like, it's fucked up, you know? Like, he wants to settle down, be a place down there with this girl. How the fuck's he gonna do that? That motherfucker don't even have a job. He's never had a job in his life. How are you gonna pay for a place? That's what I said. How are you gonna pay for a place when you don't even have a fucking job? This place is fucked. And it's Livia. He's like, he's thinking outside the box too much. And he doesn't realize the fucking shit he's gonna get himself into. You know what I mean? It's terrible. He doesn't realize it. He actually needs his mom as much as his mom needs him.
Yeah.
He doesn't realize it. By the way, your memory card came in the mail.
Nice.
Should I open it or should I just leave it in the package?
Leave it in the package for now. I'll check it out when I come over.
No, just leave it right here. Do you want to sleep?
I just did.
I had to fight the creepers.
Ow!
No,
What the fuck? Whoops. Now my wolf has hearts around him. My bad. He's showing me where my chests are, and then I'll bring some fencing down. To return the favor, I've got a little something that's gonna be cooking. Take a looky.
Yeah, but if you mine my trees or farm my food, remember you can take half of that stuff.
Yeah.
So you just put the other, put one half in my chest, and put the other in your chest. So here's where I keep my wood. This is my planks. Here's wood accessories. It's all wood accessory stuff.
Nice.
Electrons fall down.
What for them?
And you obviously don't want to keep my food.
Yep, obviously. I'm helpful. Hey! Slam the door in my face, you little wise guy.
I didn't do anything.
No, you didn't do anything. You just saw me coming, you slammed the door in my face.
I didn't do anything.
No, not you. Innocent, my eye.
Your eye? You see the stupid angle they did with the knife for that match? The dumbest way to end the match. Literally, his quote unquote eyeball beat him. Wow, that's a load of shit.
Oh, he's hanging out of the song and it was a freaking fake eyeball.
Something cool.
Ooh!
Hey, you can see
it's getting worse and worse.
Yeah.
And not only do they steal matches and stuff from AEW, like the whole ring thing, that's pathetic, man. Can't even take, they take like every bit of material from AEW.
I think I found a spawner maybe.
Well, that would explain why there's so many enemies around your area. Ow.
I'll wait until you go down and get out.
Okay, I know he organized everything, but where the heck did he put my plants? Oh, don't tell me he just stuck it in random. Oh, right.
What the hell?
Cheeky. Oh my.
Phil, you sound like you're having a lot of fun. That sucks. Being dead.
Somehow survived. And I found railroad tracks.
Oh, I think you found a stronghold.
You found an abandoned mine, I think.
Abandoned mine. Yes. Usually those are pretty dark.
Wow. If you find a small hole, you'll find bookshelves and stuff like that. You have a library and stuff.
I think I did find this stronghold, but I can't really explore without someone around. Who else, huh?
Don't worry. I'll be there pretty darn soon.
That's like a loss.
Oh boy. So got lost. Alright. I would imagine that would be very, very painful. What? The Enderman of... Never mind. Stuffing this stuff in there. It's supposed to be in the wood chest.
It's a bee. Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Joe sounds like he's having a lot of fun down there.
It's a bee. I'm
Did you know someone actually did my podcast tonight?
Nice.
Someone keeps watching my stuff. I got a fan in Ireland.
Very nice.
Yeah, what the hell? Mac, you can find me. I'm scared to explore any further, but it looks like a mansion down there.
Okay. Just let me store my emeralds.
Ugh. Bring lots of lanterns.
I've got torches on me. Does that work?
I think I'm gonna die if I go somewhere.
Where
okay.
Did you get emeralds?
I had emeralds on me from when you were splitting them in half with me.
I split them in half with you?
Yeah, remember when I was trading with the villagers before and you were like, oh, just split the emeralds in half, and that was before I moved in. So that's why I had like 11 emeralds on me. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
Well, Joe's got...
I still need to go to Nate's place. And farm that zombie spawner. I need to farm that shit out of that zombie spawner.
Pooper Noggin and Pooper Man are talking to each other again.
Who?
His main two villagers. Hey, you're the ripoff butcher. Yeah, Pooper Man, and then you got Pooper Noggin. Hey, we got another imposter, Mr. X.
Nobody would be as good as Mr. X.
No kidding. Ooh! Iron!
Yeah, see, there's a whole bunch of stuff.
I am so going to go grab that right now. Gimme.
I need to plug this water, but I can't.
Oh, don't worry, Eric, since I'm living with you. When I get down here, I'll friggin' split with you as well.
Yeah, dude, I don't care. Like I said, you can split all that stuff in half. Your chest gets you full. Just bring them back to you, bring some stuff back to your place, and then just keep refilling them.
Yeah.
Okay, just take materials, and then by the time your place is built...
By the way, I give you full permission to raid my cobblestone chests that are behind the wall.
I don't need
cobblestone. I got plenty of
case fire.
Where?
A whole bunch of them.
Oh crap, you may have found a cave spider spawner.
In my village?
Yep. There's usually spider spawners down here. Die, stupid. Yeah, this is a cave spider, alright.
Does it have green eyes?
It was green. It was a green spider.
Yeah, it's a cave spider.
Ah, Skelly man!
They poisoned him.
There is. There's a ton of spawners down here. Oh, yeah? You can play the arrow game. Ow, dick.
Ow, my ass.
That's what I was just saying. Oh, my ass. Hey.
Get the hell off of you, aggressive bastards.
You sons of bitches.
Beat you with grandma.
I'm kicking your ass. Hey, that's a regular spider. Good, I can kick its ass really well.
He sounds regular spiders. Oh.
Did they poison you?
No, I killed
them. Okay, good. I'm gonna try and find the spawner and block it off.
It's somewhere.
I know there's a spawner in here because there's always a spawner in these abandoned mines. I'm gonna check this. Oh, no wonder your villagers kept dying. You had an abandoned mine underneath your village!
Look at all this iron falling on.
I know, there's a crap ton. I'm gonna need to come back here with some... I'm gonna need to come back here with some, pickaxes.
Well, I'll be down here. Oh shit, that's Wednesday.
Actually, that's I'll be right back. I am going to come down here with some pickaxes. Just as soon as we find that damn, spider spawner. Yeah! That way's off limits.
Oh, you found that.
Ah, creeper.
I got him. Man, fucker.
Oh, that fucker.
Hey! He was about to blow up right behind you. Yeah. I can barely do his laugh without laughing now.
That's a pretty annoying.
You did what?
Oh, there's a zombie spawner.
Joe, did you know
that creepers...
The
zombie spawner?
The invention of creepers was actually by accident. Because apparently...
Actually, what happened? I can tell you the story.
It was a glitch
because that was their first attempt at making villagers in this game, and apparently, it wound up glitching out, and they kept blowing up. So they decided to make it a mob and called it a creeper.
Interesting.
Yeah.
It's like this game is interesting.
So they didn't intentionally do that. They were trying to make a villager, and they wound up glitching. They wound up having these like green things that were glitching out, and so they called them creepers.
Is this what I was hearing the whole time? Dude?
Probably.
I remember when Minecraft first came out, the only mobs ever. I think the first ever mob they ever. Spider.
I think that was the first enemy they introduced into the game anyway.
Yeah, spiders were the first enemy.
Yes. Enderman came long afterwards, even after zombies. They were like one of the last ones to get spawned before they started doing these major updates. It was like the last one to spawn when they were still in what they were calling alpha stage.
Last update that came out for Xbox One Edition was Phantoms. Phantoms was the last thing that came out for Xbox One Edition.
There was no reason for them to include... Yeah, the Fox update came out right afterwards.
It was the very first update that came out. Fox update was the very first update that came out. Regular Minecraft.
For Bedrock. That's what we're playing. We're playing Bedrock.
Well, they had two different versions of Minecraft. The Xbox One Edition was the last one for the Xbox One Edition.
Yeah, and then they had Minecraft Bedrock Edition.
The Phantoms. Yeah. They don't call it Bedrock Edition.
Actually, yes. Yeah, well, they may just call it Minecraft, but according to Mojang, it's actually considered Minecraft Bedrock Edition.
So why don't they call it Bedrock Edition instead of Minecraft?
Well, they don't have it labeled as that, they just have it labeled as Minecraft, but it's actually Bedrock Edition.
I'm gonna mark off this area as Doomsday.
I just found a dark area. And there's water along. Not the water.
You fell down the hole.
Maybe.
Ah, zombie.
Oh no. No zombies. Are you near? Rot row.
Rot row.
Rot row.
How do I get out of here? Kind of my mom, they ruined that when they introduced Scrappy Doo. That's why they made him the villain in the Scooby Doo movie. That was funny. They made him the one behind all the monsters getting out.
Yeah, so there's a lot to grab down here for new stuff, and I'm sure
they actually turned him into a monster himself. It was funny. It was a funny way of making fun of the fact that he was like the most hated character on the show.
What's down here?
I only got 4 dirt blocks, I gotta be careful. Oh, hello!
Let me out!
Yeah, him and a stupid puppy power. Yeah, that didn't help him in the movie, did it? He got his ass kicked anyway.
There's a lot of water down here.
I'm bringing us back a lot of iron from this. I'm gonna split it up 3 ways.
Keeper.
One third of it's gonna go to you, Eric. One third's gonna go to Joel, and the other third is gonna go to me.
I just want to burn you.
And my pickaxe is nearly broken in half.
I got one for you. I think. Here you go.
Sorry, I
just saw you.
Oh, where is it? Oh, I think I may have picked it up already. I don't know where the heck it is, so.
I got it.
It's alright, I got extra pickaxes. I just realized that. I looked at my inventory.
I have 2
rounds,
right?
Oh! It turns out I have. Turns out I do have more dirt.
What did I find up here?
What the? Oh, a brand new cave. Let's explore. If we go down there, good luck getting back out. Wait. Am I gonna die down here? Oh crap! What the? No, my gold! He blew up the gold! There was gold over there. He blew it up. God damn it! There was at least two pieces of gold there, and the stupid creeper blew it up. There's
a doorway.
There's a what?
A doorway.
Great, the one time I didn't bring a water bucket.
Yes, Kelly.
I'll be back in a jiffy.
6 feet
jacket.
Yeah.
I sank. There was some water up here. I was trying to grab it and it made me dip under water. I almost suffocated.
I got
that. You found an area with a lot, and I mean a lot of iron.
I found more to dig. I need some help because there's not a lot of iron.
I will be right there in a minute. I'm just grabbing all this juicy iron.
He's stealing your iron.
Would you relax? I said I was going to split whatever I had three ways.
He's stealing your iron.
There's lots of iron. He's stealing
your
iron.
There's a crap ton of iron. What the heck are you talking about? There's plenty to share.
I need to find my way out.
Yeah, me and Joe are lost. I don't know where I am. This is unexplored territory.
It really is.
It actually literally is. It was pitch black when we got in here.
I didn't think that was possible in this one.
Yeah, I didn't think there was any more unexplored areas. Well, we found an unexplored cave.
Yeah, there's plenty of those. You know where the area where Matthew's area was? There was a lot of unexplored.
Yeah, but this is like right underneath Joe's place.
The sheep keep despawning up. Oh, not only despawning, but it's beyond. This pain is small, dude. See how they're despawning.
Found something good. I think.
Ooh. Ooh. Aw, oh, I fell. Butcher went back with the bunny. And you don't wanna know.
You don't wanna know.
Ah, we can add them.
What the hell, the fish are in
it? I farted.
A fish.
I smell it.
Oh my. Wow. It was that smell strong, eh?
Smell everything.
It's Metalvision.
Fisherman.
He smells his fisherman, apparently. Oh, boy. I got some. I am putting water down to be able to explore beyond these. Okay. I had to mine my way through this.
There's more.
I know for a fact that there's more on the other side of the... Oh, jeez, I called that. I forkin' called that.
You need help?
Yeah, I'm good so far. Oh, jeez! Scared the bejeebus out of me. Like that! He went to... Yeah, you're hilarious. You just pop up out of nowhere and pop the block right next to me. You scared the bejeebus out of me. You almost scared me right into the lava. Joe's a troublemaker. And again, what else is doing? You've been a troublemaker.
Damn, I have a whole chest full of bows.
Okay. It'd be light in here.
Crossbows.
Quit scaring me like that. Can't flab it.
You don't need a crossbow?
Well.
I got fully repaired ones.
Oh, really? Nice. Usually, by the way, Joe, where there's lava, there's sometimes goodies like diamond or redstone or something. Anybody got an iron pickaxe? Because I sure as hell don't.
Nah.
Oh, we're going to be screwed if we find diamond or gold or anything like that.
I was going to turn the downstairs into a farm.
Yeah, and instead we found a stronghold that led into a cave, and now we don't know where the frick we are.
Well, let me look at this bow. Getting bad. This guy offers 2 emeralds and 5 arrows for poison damage arrows.
Iron jackpot! Don't worry, I promised I would split this 3 ways, and that's exactly what I'm doing.
Ian takes feathers. He takes feathers for emeralds. Ooh, that's a really good deal.
Oh, you can raid my place for feathers, because I got plenty of them. They went from making that, from trying to patch it. Then they, when they tried to patch it, they made it more broken.
They made
it
more broken.
The trading. They made it more broken in the player's favor. No, easy. You can get freaking feathers. I did it again.
Just gonna grab all these feathers and trade.
Ooh, what's over here?
I found a way.
Something piqued my curiosity over here.
Aren't
you, game?
I found something. Creeper.
Oi. What's going on with the bunny, huh?
Spider.
Ooh, that unexplored area.
That's what I just found.
Ooh, gold! And I wish I had a freaking crafting table so I could freaking craft a furnace so I could freaking melt this iron. So I could make an iron pickaxe. I was stupid enough not to bring a freaking crafting table.
I have.
You have a crafting table? Sweetness.
Yeah.
What?
Hey.
We buy it.
Joe and Eric.
Say fart.
Yes.
Fart.
Instead of a fort, you're building a fart.
That's instead of a fort, you're building a fart.
What does a fart look like?
He's just called Fortnite Fart Night.
Oh. It's Fort Fart.
Fort Fart. That's a good one.
Fort Fart.
Man, I...
Ow! They got name tags with your name on it if you want them.
Sweetness.
I think I found a creeper spawn.
A creeper spawner.
Lots of iron packs.
Hells yeah.
Anywhere I go, a creeper will
grow. Oh my. Joe's having creeper issues over here. And
creepers and things. Get a family office. Ah, what the fuck?
What the flying fish sticks?
And fed the zombie after me.
I got name tags.
Sweet. Ow! Ow! I fall down!
I feel
tea! Eric, you should check out where we are.
I prefer not to get lost.
You could always leave a trail or something to lead you way back.
I prefer not to get lost.
Where am I?
I feel...
Yeah, and then I fell down and then I got lost. Table. Now I can melt down a little bit of this iron. And, maybe not. I need a fuel source, and I don't have a fuel source. Crap.
I can't believe my vacation's almost here. You see my schedule for next week?
Yes, you're a lucky son of a gun.
I got Friday and Saturday off. So you do Friday off too. Sean,
scheduled me Monday. I think
it's scheduled me Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. It's
scheduled me on Thursday. Nice.
That's for sure.
Thursdays
are pretty easy days.
I may have found my way back over to the thing. That's to the stronghold.
They scheduled me. I'm trying to schedule me.
I found my way back to the stronghold.
It's going to be on until 27, 5, 10, 28. I think it's Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, I think.
And dead end. Oh, fuck.
It's going to be July 30th, 11 to 5.
Enderman.
Is that a Thursday? Yeah, that's a Thursday.
Fuck off. Oh, fuck you, Enderman.
Tuesday, Thursday.
Nice. Yeah. Ow! That was my face. I'm not supposed to get an Enderman at it.
I can milk it.
Nice. I had to bust a hole in the wall and then.
I just realized I have a doctor's appointment coming up in late August. I'm going to have to request that day off.
So much water.
Oh dear. Sounds like Joe's having an issue over there.
I'm saying,
Joe, you having fun?
Lots of fun.
Lots of fun.
I melted down enough iron to make two iron.
What the hell is with all these holes?
Good, now I can go get that gold.
I got gold.
I like gold.
I farted.
Gold.
So cool and crispy.
Can I shave his ding dong and paint it gold?
That was when he walked up to me, like, how about new?
You're crazy Dutch bastard.
Exactly. That's actually why he said that. Because he asked if he could train his ding dong gold. Oh, crap. Where the frick are you? I'm not even close to you. Don't you have, torches?
Yes, the crazy zombie bastards are after me.
If you have five torches, you can... Ah, mother... Enderman!
Do you have any rotten flesh? Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Help me!
I found more lava. I keep running into Enderman.
Nope.
Exactly. Nope. I don't even know where you are. But more importantly, where the hell am I?
Come on, die.
Oh, man. I don't know what the hell that do. I don't know where you are, Joe.
That's right, I said.
Knows where you are, you just don't want to
die. No, that's not true.
He doesn't want to die.
Well, it's true, I don't want to die, but I was going to help you out so that you didn't die either, but I don't know where the hell you are.
In hell?
That sounds about right. My torch flew into the freaking lava!
That's good. That's not helping. That's dying!
Aw, nut!
Give it to me.
Nope.
What the? I swear I just saw diamond.
You saw diamond? Oh, you lucky son of a gun. I wish I could have,
He's lucky he gets out of there alive.
Very valid point. Skellyman! They're shooting each other! This is hilarious! They're shooting each other. Go, Skellyman number one! Oh! That wasn't the one I wanted to win! Wish I knew where you were, Joe, because I have no idea. And more importantly, I have no idea how the hell to get down to you.
I'm swimming.
Okay, so where you are, there's a lot of water. Okay, good to know. What are you, in the middle of the ocean?
Another dark spot!
I just felt like doing that. I just felt like going, ah! Oh crap!
No.
Ooh, lapis! Yay, more lapis!
Give it to me.
Exactly. Nope. As long as we're bunking together, Eric, you're gonna get a share of everything I make it out of here with.
There are freaking spawners, I can tell. I just can't get to them to block off.
Ah! Ah.
Spawner! Spawner! Spawner!
Uh-oh. What? Zombie spawner?
Minecraft
engine
spawner.
Oh, forget that. Oh, my head.
Help.
Don't even get me started on those spawners.
Ooh, CDs.
CDs? Yeah.
And 13. Whatever that is. There's also Saturn's redstone.
Oh, what color is the CD?
Green and blue.
There's a blue one?
No, green and gold.
Ah. Funny thing is, we have both those CDs already.
You have cat?
Yeah. Ooh, that's the one I always play.
Gold and horse armor.
Oh, nice. Well, we have to make it out of here alive.
Come find me. We can have it. Rotten flesh.
I don't know where you are. Now I have to find you, so that I can grab that rotten flesh, so I can trade with Mr. Eggs.
I also need help make a pathway to the top, so that we can mark the spawner off. Because if a zombie spawner, then hell, I have endless rotten flesh. I'm taking these CDs.
It's like, okay, I'm gonna steal your CDs now. Aw, now I'm out of sticks.
And I'm out of torches.
And I'm out of food. And I'm just really funny
though. Well, good way to join. I'm on my last stone pickaxe before I have to go to the iron ones.
Give it to me.
Nope.
Just do it.
Oh my.
Just do it.
I'm taking my light upwards. from the spawn. Like we always do.
Where are you?
It's me! It's me, Dupin!
You fatted a big turd?
Yeah, if you want to call Bomb a big turd, yeah.
Yes, he's a turd sandwich.
He's the turd sandwich. I thought that was Hillary.
Man, he's a turd sandwich.
But he was a turd sandwich. He's part of the turd sandwich party.
Good point. Trump's part of the giant douche party that explains why he's an asshole.
Oh, isn't Trump part of the giant douche party?
Yes, that explains why he's an asshole. Most of the Republicans are assholes. That's why he fits right in with the Republican Party.
That asshole actually gave you a stimulus check and he's giving you more money in your taxes, so he can't be too much of an asshole.
He is still an asshole, but he's a very kind asshole.
Yeah,
that's
gentle
when
he puts
it in. Oh, God. Oh, God. What did he just say? Who would be president?
He said he's gentle when he puts it in.
So he's a gentle asshole.
See, you made me repeat it. I'm there. Actually, come out in the middle of Matt's face.
I swear if you do, I'm gonna crack up. I swear if you come up in the middle of my base, then I guess Mike's gonna have to work around that too, you know?
And then it ends up being your zombie spawner.
Nope. Well, yeah, this would be my zombie spawner, but you could use it anytime you wish. Because you were the one that's...
Remember you used to have one?
I did used to have one, and I lost it.
I have one.
That's true, you do. You also have
Actually, I don't have a zombie spawner.
He has a skelly man spawner.
I have a skelly man spawner and a spider spawner.
I have a skelly man spawner already in my mind.
I also have the, that's about it.
You have AIDS, that's about it. Really?
I just found a zombie spawner.
Yeah.
I
also found some CDs.
Oh, my fucker!
Yeah, I found a jukebox to see if they were saved.
What the fuck?
What the fucker?
That stupid creeper blew up the floor!
What the
fuck? It's ugly. What a freaking jerk! He blew up the fence! He blew up the freaking fencing around the freaking abandoned mine! What an idiot! What? Well, I just got some free wood. That sounded
like. I have a fucking sunburn like no tomorrow, dude.
Wow.
Holy shit. Well, being on that heat was brutal.
That's why when I go on, when I have shifts that I know I'm going to be outside, I make sure to wear some sunscreen.
Yeah.
I can't burn, though.
Yeah, no.
Not with the kind of sunscreen Mom bought.
Like right around 7 o'clock is when it started to officially die. But for some reason I was trailing all day because of Carlos. Carlos left me with no carriages in the building when he left.
Oh, that sucks.
Excuse you, by the way.
I've almost got 2 stacks of 64 iron ore.
I was so tempted to ask for help, but then like I didn't want to nag them, you know what I mean? So I just did it.
No. It's that son of a bitch that blew me up last night.
I took my
sweet. How about you?
I didn't take my break till like 8:15. I took my break at like 8:15, and now right when the sun started setting, I took my break. And obviously, I booked it for half an hour, so I didn't get back to I took a break for half an hour. They didn't say shit. I come back and I had all the characters in the building by 9:45. All of them were in the building by 9:45, and then that's when I just started like sitting around doing nothing and texting her. I wouldn't expect hearing anything from Matthew anytime soon. Matthew's planning on moving to North Carolina, so we might not see him anymore. It's one less friend we're gonna have.
Oh, that's
sucks. We'll still be our Xbox friend, but we probably ain't gonna be seeing him in person anymore.
That's a lot of cave spiders. Lots of cave spiders.
It just sucks hearing because I met him through Sydney and he's a really good friend of mine. It just sucks to see him move like that. He's gonna move right down there permanently.
That does. Can you do?
Yeah. I told him, I said, I support you. Whatever decision you make, I support you. But I told him to think of his mother. I said, I know your mother aggravates the shit out of you, but it's like she needs you more than you think she does. You know what I mean? Like, trying to explain it to him. He's not gonna understand until. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he ain't gonna listen to me, because he's just gonna do what he wants to do. And he's gonna, his mom's gonna suffer. You know?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna die in here.
Hey, Matt, can you see me at all?
No, because I'm inside of the thing. I'm still inside of the abandoned mine.
So am I.
I'm finishing.
I don't see any sign of you. I must be on the other side of the abandoned mine. Ooh!
I found iron.
I found the way out.
Did you?
Yes. I'm free. I freaking...
If you don't want any of this golden horse armor.
What? Where are you? Great, I'm going right back into death.
Imagine putting golden horse armor and skeleton horse. Yeah. Weird, that would
look... I can imagine.
That would look pretty weird.
I think this is a mini zombie spawner. It's a baby's.
Nice.
And then I'll let you see the CDs. Great torches, damn it.
I only got 13 torches on me, and I got a full inventory. Someone dropped some iron over there. What am I gonna get up to you?
I don't have any torches. I have zero torches in my torch chest. I'm gonna do all my torches. Lighting up my village. I had to light up that fucking village because it's terrible. They were spawning in knots. They were spawning. The zombies were spawning in knots. I had to light that shit up.
Some coal along the way.
I see your name finally.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you what it was. I was collecting this coal for torches.
That creeper did do me one favor. He gave me more wood.
Cause
he blew... No, he blew a hole in the fucking floor, wise ass.
Bill, you blew a hole in your floor?
Yeah, it's quite powerful.
It's gonna be very.
He jizzed your floor?
Is on the floor.
You blew a hole all over your floor.
Wait, on the floor, it's wax remover.
Oh god.
Imagine a creeper's jizz. Would it be green?
Do I really want to know?
It'd be gray.
Yeah, that's what you pick up after you defeat it. You pick up its jizz.
Do you think if Al-Qaeda could ever create their own secret weapon, do you think a creeper would be what they create?
Possibly.
That would be North Korea's weapon, wouldn't it?
They can just send creepers out to everybody.
They'd just be like, okay, just build a sword.
You see my name?
Imagine creepers. Imagine creepers with bows. Imagine creepers can use bows. That would be really scary. Seeing a creeper with a bow. Being able to use it. Imagine a creeper with an enchanted bow with an infinity one on it.
Yikes.
If he can't hit you from close up, then he'll hit you from long range.
Which fact? You see my name?
Not anymore, I don't.
Look at this photograph! Every time
I see you a little bit.
At least Nickelback.
I said nothing about Nickelback, but they're a good group.
I see your name.
I see yours. I'm trying to find my way out of the freaking tunnel I made. Ah! You flooded my tunnel!
Look at this flooded tunnel!
I'll go ahead and do that for.
I noticed something. Can we just say, fix my village up? The villagers don't spawn in my area anymore.
That's quite a good thing.
They don't like my area anymore. It's too safe.
You're right below me.
Right below you?
I'm building a stairway down to you.
And then the ill just go.
You forgot a torch on the top.
Okay.
It's a zombie spawner.
Did you get what I dropped for you?
What did you drop for me?
Wait, wrong thing. It's mine.
You're giving me a packet? I'm sorry.
The CD.
Where is it? Oh, yeah.
Just for 2 seconds, don't worry about it. I'm only leaving for 2 seconds. I was gonna go on Spotify, and it's gonna kick me off the realm, so.
Ah.
I figured I'd just do this now. It's Hong, that's why.
Hey, I got a pawn. Coal?
Oh, yeah, I don't have much. I got like 17.
How's it good? Put some when they get stuck.
Arr. I farted again.
And I was a kid that saw me cry. My hamster died too.
Wow, your hamster died too.
Yeah. Speedy died right in my hands. To that damn song.
Damn it.
He died to that song.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm bringing back bad memories.
His eye was bad.
It just didn't break its leg.
No, his eye was bad.
Yeah, mine broke its leg trying to be a freaking acrobat. Damn it, Snowball.
The ball's actually that fun with me. We talk about how our hamsters died. He's playing the song that Speedy died to. And they came out at the wrong end. What? Huh? Why?
About this guy who was in love with this girl, and the girl cheated on him, but he's still in love with her anyway. Pretty much telling him that he'll forgive her and all that stuff. He always, yeah. You'll see the lyrics.
I've got guys. I helped you. Well, if you pop up in the middle of my base, I'm gonna crack up laughing. Yeah, I'm helping you out. I'm trying to dig it up for you. Yeah. What?
I got Blast Protection 4, Unbreaking 3, Knockback 2, and Punch 2, but with Curse of Banishing on it.
Son of a...
I know, right? Of course I would get that with Curse of Banishing on it. Okay. I should put that on something I don't give a shit about. Unbreaking 3 is probably what I'm going to use it for.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get us out of here.
Tell me if this doesn't look like the smallest.
Yeah, but I think that spawns all kinds.
Oh, that's cool. You got a special CD.
I have a funny feeling it's that dang spooky CD that you did. Well, good news. I'm hitting dirt, bro. That means we're going to have a surface. What?
You know,
what the f-
What happened?
Wound up in the middle of nowhere!
Yeah. There you go.
No.
Congratulations.
We wound up in the middle of nowhere.
We didn't wind up in the middle of nowhere. We just wound up in the middle of nowhere.
I knew we should have dug the other way.
Hold on, let's go check these buttons. Look at right near the base. Ooh, black sheep. Trying to figure out where we're at. Right on the top of the mountain. We will find him. Ooh, there's torches. Ooh, there's torches. That's torches, I thought.
I there's here we go. No fucking way, bro. You're gonna be so mad when I tell you this enchantment.
What?
Mending one, but it has curse of vanishing one.
Son of a...
That's so bullshit. That's the first time I've ever gotten that mending with curse of vanishing on it. That's kind of bullshit.
It really yeah. is.
Ooh, I think I see my tower. Matt, look. I'm on the top of this area.
We got a random wild wolf over here. I'm about to tame.
That's why I like that big tower. Hey, you
cool. You know what? Forget building it in that direction. I'm gonna go build it in the other direction.
This way, yeah.
I'm actually going to bring some of this crap I got. I don't have a pickaxe. What the fuck happened to my pickaxe? I thought I had a pickaxe on me. What happened to that?
I wound up leaving my cobblestone downstairs and I needed it.
Joe ate my pickaxe.
It was tasty.
He was hungry.
Damn it, Joe, how could you take my pickaxe like that?
I was hungry.
Can you eat the shovels instead?
I use some for better than this. I guess I gotta eat.
I'm taking all the good stuff out of here and I'm leaving the junk.
I still gotta find out what kind of CD.
I'm taking that. With my cobblestone.
I'm not getting rid of it yet.
There we go.
Need to go.
I'll be up to...
I can't believe I got them breaking and bending. And they both had curse of vanishing on them. That's so gay.
That's stupid.
It's probably the gayest thing they ever had in this game. Curses.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like the curses. I think they're dumb. I understand why they're there, but at the same time, it pisses me off. You know what I mean? Like, I understand why they do it.
Yeah.
They don't want you to rely too much on fishing. They want you to start using the enchantment table, which I understand is important too, but it's gonna make me want to use the enchantment table again. You know what I mean? I don't
want to
fucking go through this shit.
It's true.
It's fun. If you get a good roll, you know what I mean? You get a good enchantment with a good roll on it. It's still fun.
Okay.
I
think I got a subscriber.
There you go. What channel?
My podcast.
Your podcast? Something to hold on to. That's what she means. Yeah. I like that. I'll give. give
it. I could show it.
Hey.
It's got that marketing name. I can smell like that.
A fog?
Soon I was like, he's singing the song. I was still mad at him.
I'm just listening to music.
I'm silly. I'm just
listening to you right now. Well, that's great. Look at all this fucking fish I have. I'm just trying to fill my fish chest up again. Shit has got no fish. Just open. Hey. I need to start fishing. What am I gonna do when I run out of space? I don't know what to do.
Matthew, is there a pathway?
Huh?
I guess I could put a chest inside of it.
I don't fully see the pathway, but I'm following my map.
You guys need help, or?
Yes.
I can pull up my map and then it got you guys back.
But it's not my map.
It's just a matter of getting back, I know.
Gosh. Well, we're trying to make a path from the zombie farm.
Well, you're actually kind of close. You guys are actually kind of close to your place, to Matt's place for a minute. You want me to go to your place, Matt, and then guide you back?
Sure.
You're fine.
Actually, I did.
I told you, I can smell you.
How did you know?
Actually, the cat's taking crap on me.
That's probably what you're smelling. You're smelling what pumpkin's cooking.
Huh?
Hey, guys are way off the map, I think. I don't see you. Oh, it's because I'm at the net there. Hold on a second. Yeah.
Everything should be in a place you wanted me to be.
Yes, Joe.
Somebody's actually right, really close. Someone's really close to me right now.
There's a stop it. I'm making my
Oh, fart.
Joe, you see me?
I fell off the mountain.
I see you.
I don't see you.
I see somebody. Somebody's near me. Somebody, I'm right on top of somebody. You're actually really close to the base, Joe.
Yeah, I can see the structures.
There's a creeper.
Oh, fuck, there's a fucking phantom.
That phantom
you
is
see,
stuck.
You see my name, Joe? You see my name?
No, but I want
to Joe, this is going to suck. I have to put the fucking thing on hold because I'm getting attacked by fucking phantoms.
You're gonna
you guys are actually really close. You guys are actually really close to me. I'm just telling you right now, you guys are really close. I see you.
Phantom's stuck in the tree.
Where could this phantom?
If you can get to Joe, then...
Did you see that, though?
Yeah. If you can get to Joe, Matt, I can get you out of here.
There's
two phantoms trying to get me, and they're both stuck in a tree.
Yeah, I'm trying to make a pathway from the,
Go to Joe. Go to Joe real quick. I can lead you out of here.
I'm actually trying to still make the pathway to get from the zombie spawner over to the place. Hey! Fucking scary man. Anybody else want a licking?
Where the hell's the pathway?
I'm still working on it.
Back to your base, Joe.
That's right.
A skelly man on a spider. That's interesting. Shit.
Son of a bitch! Great. Now there's another one. I can't make a pathway because there's like non-stop creepers and they blew up the pathway I was making. Now there's no way to make another pathway down.
I thought this was a pathway. I found something else.
I was building it out of cobblestone and the creeper literally blew up in front of me and ruined the pathway, and he just wrecked it again. I just killed three creepers, and then another one shows up.
Creeper.
And just put the exclamation point on me not being able to build the fucking pathway.
What if we go to sleep?
I don't have a bed. Oh. Well, I can't. I'm not going to be able to build the pathway. I try.
We need help.
I'm getting like constantly attacked over here by everything.
Matt? What happened to your mind?
What do you mean?
The whole map that went to your mind?
Yeah? Oh, Mike took that down. He said he had a plan over there. Ah, you son of a bitch!
What's his plan? Is he totally just...
I don't even know what his plan is. All I know is that I'm not going to survive the night at this rate. Trying to fucking figure out where I am, and this fucking spider shows up.
I just passed.
I'm getting annoyed now.
My voice is pretty crappy, I guess.
Oh,
that
was me to tell you, man. That was me to tell you about your food farm. My card is gone.
That had my everything car in it.
Yeah, the minecart on the underneath it is gone.
Well, I might as well just freaking die in this fucking woods because I have nothing left.
No, I'm talking about the minecart in your food farm that was going back and forth. You have no clue what I'm talking about, do you?
Oh, I know exactly what you're fucking talking about. All my fucking food farms are ruined. Then I literally have nothing. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, what it does is it takes the food from the food farm and it moves it into the chest, but it can't do that if it's not it's somebody broke it. Somebody broke the my car and took it. They didn't put it back. It's not going back and forth, which means it's not there.
Okay, that's it. I quit. I'm getting ambushed even in the daytime. I'm done with making this fucking pathway.
I'm trying to find a way back.
Can't do shit.
He's probably going to. He's probably going to swing back down here for a while to grab his stuff. And he's going straight back down there again.
I guess health wise.
Oops.
I took the zombie flesh that was in the more randomness chest.
That's fine. I fucked up on the pathway. Anyway.
I'm gonna try and help you.
I'm gonna go the wrong way the whole damn time. I gotta redo the entire fucking pathway.
Yeah.
Give me a...
Where the fuck are you? You guys are way far away from me now.
I went the wrong way.
Yeah.
I'd say. Oh my god. I am so freaking out right now. I went the wrong way throughout the whole thing. I wasted 3 stacks of fucking cobblestone for nothing.
I got cobblestone,
man. Not to mention I was getting ambushed by every little fucking thing. I'm going back to fucking base. I'm done.
Is this the pathway you're talking about?
Building fucking cobblestone, fucking pathway, and they fucking went the wrong fucking way. Now I can't even find my way back to base.
You were going the right way, now you're going the wrong way.
Well, I'm trying to get back on the map.
I
finally found my way back to Joe's base.
Yeah. I don't really care. I don't care.
What the heck?
Poop
a night. Poop a night.
Poop
a night. Oh, good. I still got some coal in these old furnaces over here. Good, might as well cook some of that.
No. Yeah, I'm not going down there. It's so hard to do over there.
Now there's a wild fox killing everything. What the f? That's a eater. Oh, who should have beat your foxes?
What the hell?
Kick to your ass. Kick to your ass.
I'm actually going to go to my village. Check out my villagers.
I'm trying to get
home. It's so dangerous. My bubble's been hot. Yeah, that's Eric's base, probably.
What is that? Ah, not a hell.
What the hell? Ow, 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 ow.
What the hell is that? That's not an elder base, is it? I may have just found an orb today.
Nice.
No, you didn't.
I'm gonna go check it out. After that, go through the sun. Is that below a mountain?
Somebody just left emeralds lying around. Who the hell left emeralds lying on the ground?
I don't know.
Could have
had the waste perfectly.
Yeah, I'll take them.
Take them. I farted.
I'm thinking of another time.
What'd she do?
She shot me.
She's like, you made him fart.
Wait, don't make that fart. Did you touch my butt?
Mr. X.
You tell me.
Is Mr. X in the sorry sleigh roll?
Honk, honk.
invade. Yeah, I don't know. I actually love the world. Yeah, I bought the big cat. Someone put the cat there. I live this way. I live in the sky a long time ago. The story book is.
Broke my music box.
You broke it?
Someone broke the music box.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that we had a lot of good stuff in the new world that we have to. Please.
I don't like that.
Come on, please.
Oh my.
What's this office wants to play at?
What?
What are you playing at?
Okay.
Yes. Whew. Unknown map. And a compass. Alright, I found unknown map, and compass.
Oh my.
There you go.
Well, where's a bed nearby to me? Oh, crap. There it is. I just pulled my ear.
It might be a Jarvis thing.
Jarvis spilled something over there?
Yeah. That's dumb. Pumpkins and beetroot. It's somebody's old village. Yeah, what the hell? Oi,
Lenny!
Yes, it's definitely something old. Hey, the sun is
on the bed. Somebody's on age.
Yeah. It's been years ago. There's unknown maps everywhere. There's a sign. There's a finger. I hear them over here.
This is pretty cool. like they're fucking running a marathon.
I apologize. I'm fat. Who let my sheep off their leads?
There's mold.
And what happened to Cam Newton? Oh, there he is.
Is that Paris? That's Cooter. What the hell? Something had it since Cooter. An automatic Cooter sign?
What the?
It's probably.
No, it's better.
Armor
yeah,
John.
Yeah, probably
a problem. Hey,
guys. Grassy Lee. Green Palmer. You live by Ow! We don't live there anymore. I'm fixing it, I'm fixing it. It's perfect. Just in case I'm in the village. I'm not sure if somebody built this or what. Might have already been this. What the? It looks like a battle shirt. Yeah.
Yeah,
what's up?
I just found fire clouds.
I found Enchanted Apples. I found Golden Shiny with Unbreaking and Shortcuts and Cookies and Co-op. I just found
some
stuff
that, where did you find that?
I might have got the special area. I'm at 680, 78, and 2085. And what is this purple veiny stuff in the half block? Erica Matthews?
Yeah.
What is this? Purple and veiny stuff. They have purple veins and black block.
I have dripping. Oh gosh, I have no idea. That's that might be something new that they just added to the game.
Come find me real
quick. Hey, well, in a minute, I'm trying to split up the friggin' iron as much as I can. Hey, man.
I think I need an iron pickaxe.
Oh, boy.
Or maybe a diamond pickaxe. I think it might be that stuffy one with this stuff. Ooh. Oh my goodness.
This guy beat the whole game with just a Jigglypuff.
What?
Yeah. He said he got to level up 9 levels, which is the TM Sing. All it had was Sing when it first started off. He still beat his rival in the very first rival fight, which is the Jigglypuff with Sing.
How?
He knew Sing so much that he ended up losing moves and he ended up struggling.
That's funny.
I just goes to show you how embarrassing the rival is. If you lose to a Jigglypuff, but just sing.
Yeah. That's okay.
Yeah, this is like an old Nether room. Wow.
Some girl will claim all lives matter instead of Black Lives Matter. Got shot today by a black person. They all know. God forbid that will be on CNN, you know what I mean? God forbid they show a black guy shooting a white girl for saying all lives matter. They wouldn't do that to the black community, not CNN. It's funny, I saw one of the videos they were posting on CNN. They were going, oh, there's a peaceful protest going on right now. Right? And then like 5 seconds later, there's like a black guy that comes into the shot. Because we're not being peaceful, we're fucking destroying and shame, blah blah blah, even on pretty much caught seeing them in their lives. During the live fucking like
too true.
He's full of ass.
You're not, you're coming out right here.
I'm actually gonna say, oh, yes. I'll be on, are you working tomorrow, Matt?
No.
I'll be on tomorrow afternoon
if you want to play some Minecraft tomorrow.
What is Fire Charge? Fire Charge, I think. Is that
an
enchantment book or is that like a... It might be another item.
I know you can get that from trading with the piglins. Exactly.
Alright, good night.
Good night. Good night.
Well, unfortunately, I don't have any clue where you are. Yeah. I'm getting drowsy myself right now. I'm gonna try and go ahead and go find you, and then I'll try and get you back to base, and then I'll call it.
Are you bringing a pickaxe?
I'm going to. As soon as I can figure out how the hell I'm gonna get down there.
The coordinates are 690-79-1492.
Okay.
ridiculous.
Okay, now we're going.
Okay, I'll be waiting. He's coming over.
Not that again. You got a fox literally hanging out at your place. He's hanging off the lead. I have a funny feeling I'm gonna get lost trying to get back.
We'll find our way. I'm just gonna show you what I found. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm trying to get over this, but the fact that somebody built it like sky high. Hang on, give me a minute. Did what now?
Looks like somebody abandoned the project.
We found another abandoned project, eh?
Yeah. It's got some good stuff in it. An enchanted apple. Enchanted shovel. Which it's a golden shovel. Unbreaking thing. Silk touch 1. Efficiency 4. Attack damage 1.
Nice. Well, hang on. I don't know if you found somebody's base. Give me 1 second to take a look. What?
Hold on a minute. I'll be right back. Probably gonna take a while anyway, okay? I'll be right back. You guys show me something. Never mind, I don't have to show or anything. It's one of those hot girl comments.
Ah.
Alright.
You gotta be extra careful.
Yeah. I need to make sure I'm not digging some stuff in the end, but there's some good stuff here you can have.
Sweet.
And boobs are swaying. The ground is better than beneath me. I thought YouTube got rid of all this damn artist.
I thought so too, but apparently they haven't gotten rid of all of them. What in the world is this? Ow!
Oh, you made it? What, you made it?
Yeah, take a look. Hi! Ah! Someone's building something out of crying obsidian up here, huh? Looks like it's half broken. Looks like somebody's working up here on something. I probably wouldn't touch this stuff. Looks like somebody started working up here. I don't know whether or not they're still working up here.
I think it's abandoned.
That could be.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin.
I'm gonna head back to base.
Hold on, wait for me. I have to take a leak. Take this crying obsidian with you.
Well, if somebody is working on this, they're gonna be like, hey, what happened to all my stuff? Don't steal the golden apple! Joe!
It's not someone's stuff.
I think it is. This looks like somebody was working on here. Or maybe somebody started working on here and then left, but I don't know.
That's crying obsidian.
Yeah, the purplish black stuff. That's crying obsidian.
Is that why it won't break?
Yep. Stop it. Now you're breaking the contraption. Wait it. Ow.
Maybe they head back.
Definitely. Because it's already 1 o'clock and I want to call it quits, but I'm not going to do that in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. I think this was an old project that they abandoned.
I think so too. But just in case they get back to. By the way, you're going the wrong way to head back to base. Hey, zombie villagers, a mess load.
Yeah, there's a ton of them.
Well, regular zombies. Ow. I'm gonna screw you too. I'm gonna have to fight our way back. We got a little bit of a hike to get back. First, I gotta get us back on the map.
Hold on, I lost you. And,
Scuba Skelly Man. I'm closing money. My eye! I'm not supposed to get an arrow in it! Oof. That's what the creeper's saying right now. Stop shooting at me! Well, that was a fresh shot. I'm surrounded. As soon as I am able to. Now that was a lot of damage. Yeah, what happened? It's all on fire!
You did catch fire.
That's funny, a skelly man shot the creeper. Did the creeper just blow up over there?
Yeah.
I thought I saw that. Here, let's get the hell out of here. Here's my buddy. Hang on. I'm not taking any chances with that creeper. Not one either. It's only like 2 seconds away from blowing up right directly into my face. Well.
Where's that?
I'm over on the other side of that cobblestone. I'm over here. Crap! Ow, my ass! That wasn't very nice. Did you flint and steel just break? I just heard something break.
Yeah.
Ow! Ow, my ass! I'm gonna get fire up my ass. Jeez. Well, somebody does come back over here and be like, oh, great, creeper miss. Mm-hmm. I'm down in the bottom of the hill. I went down the mountain. Hey, you stupid creeper! Yeah, I didn't know anybody was working up there.
Nobody is anymore, they gave up.
Ah, I'm getting chased by a spider. You made
that
it back.
That was one of his temporary bases. Where are you? I lost you.
You, now turn around. I'm getting the hell, you got a zombie chasing you right behind you. 1 second. Alright. And
That's it.
What's that?
Okay, he did.
This is where a bee used to be that I used to film it with, remember?
Oh, yeah. Actually, no, that was on your realm. It was the tournament, and it was the bee.
Am I going the right way?
Surprisingly, yes.
There's berries.
At least there's a fox nearby. Or at least there was, oh, since berries. I killed it. I think I may have killed the fox.
Jump!
Show off! By the way, I see the village that you were talking.
Oh, my ass! That's it. Stupid. Hey, leave him alone. Leave him alone. Fuck you, farhead.
Yeah, this is a village or something like that.
I recognize this village.
Did you ever test those CDs to see if they were duplicates?
They are duplicates of ones that I have, anyway.
Whose village is this, by the way?
I don't know. By the way, I don't think I should have gone up there. I shouldn't have done that. Ow, I definitely shouldn't have done that. Ow! Gee, thanks a lot, you stupid skeleton. Skelly man. Whatever you're called. Oh, I found an easier way up. I swam through the water.
You wanna go to the top?
I found an easier way up, you know.
I lost.
I swam through the waterfall of the village. Oh, I saw your name. I'm on the other side of the mountain, though. I'm coming over. Where'd you go? I'm right on the other side of the mountain.
I'm coming down. Ow.
Ah, I'm stuck in a tree.
Where'd you go?
Creeper!
I see you. Ow, my ass.
I'm in the water.
Yay.
Dude, there's all these trees that didn't grow.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I think I remember what happened. I got frustrated over here. I started planting a whole bunch of trees, and some of them didn't grow.
What about the flowers?
The what?
What about all the flowers?
The flowers were already here.
Hey, come here.
Where?
I got you.
Okay, let's just get out of here before he decides to come out of the water. You hit him in the head! Actually, no, the Skelly Man killed him. The Skelly Man killed him. That's funny.
Hey, you're going too fast!
Hey, I'm fine. How are we gonna get down from here now? What job? What job of the up? Oh. Well, found a way, but it's dangerous.
Wow. Found out with the. You're brushing your head again. Stop it. Come back. I'm flattered. I'm rushing ahead. I didn't want to get lost. Creeper! One second. I took a shortcut around the mountain.
I did?
I just did. Someone threw a shovel in the middle of nowhere and I just picked it up. Exactly. Ooh, egg. Let's see if I get a chicken out of it. Nope. I'm apparently taking a shortcut.
Found something.
I'm taking a shortcut through the ravine.
Look what I found.
Fencing! That means that there's a base nearby. My base! You found me base! Oh, what's left of it? Oh, wait, no, that's not my base. That's someone else's base. Who's base? Wait, that's my
the
fishing
grave,
dock!
Yeah.
This is my fishing dock!
Exactly.
Good work, you found the fishing dock. Good, we got ourselves back safely. By the way, I would not open
Captain
up the
planet.
Yeah, that was one of my wolves. Right, the Wolfie was that was Eric's wolf. There was an incident that happened that his wolf wound up dying. He blamed me, and he went after Captain Planet.
Parker makes.
Oh, that was freaking. Like the guy from Burning Adventure. Yeah, he landed in the lava.
Pac-Man.
Eric thought it would be funny to say he was contained for catching the virus.
Johnson
died to the evil golem army. Yeah, I was going after a golem. It turned around and started going after me, so my wolf went after him. Yeah, big fat jerk wolf. Yeah, like. Lightfoot, he killed him on purpose. By the way, this is the dirt hut that I was talking about right here that's holding my two farmers that are going to start my new village. This dirt hut right here is holding my two, both my, villagers in here.
Actually,
here's the music box I was thinking of. So let's try your CDs out. I got them on me. First. That sound familiar?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's your CD now. I have a copy of it already. All right, and now for the other one. Remember you were driving me nuts with this CD before? Not ringing any bells? It's all a bunch of zombie noises.
Yeah.
It's the Halloween disc. Here, I'm gonna leave my cat CD in there so that I don't lose it. Here, if you break this.
What's this?
What, you're talking about this thing? I told you, I'm keeping my farmers in here until I'm ready to build my village, and then they'll be able to be set free. There's a little catch with these guys. They still accept eggs. And that's saying
what's
something.
An enchanted apple, too.
Enchanted apple?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I'll figure out what the heck that does. Enchanted shovel. Yeah, I'll exchange it for my regular one. Oh, thank you for the golden nuggets.
Cool. I can put those with mine and I can actually make some bars.
There's more for you.
One secondo. Let me get rid of that. And I'll get rid of that. Ooh! I can make more. Nice. What? Wait, hang on one second. What? Yeah, I gotta get off of, I'm gonna get myself back. You know what? The reason why I'm not opening this up, see? There's a fox, there's two foxes inside of here.
Yeah.
I trapped them. I don't really have any. Oh, sorry, kitty, I sat on the cat.
We're just gonna make a spawn
point. Ah, screw it up. And they're gone. All that work for nothing. They're gone.
Did you hear? We're just gonna make our spawn points.
Definitely. You can always set your spawn point at my fishing dock. Come back here, you stupid noodle head fox. I do capture. Yeah. Who's got? Did you punch my cat?
Like this?
No, don't punch my cat! Stop punching my cat! I'm keeping the creepers out! That's it, screw this. I don't know what the foxes get. I get life in solitary confinement. Stop punching my cat!
What do I do about this now?
What one?
Did I just fill the hole?
Huh?
What do I do about this down here?
Hang on, I'm coming over.
Hey, I've got some magic cake guys. 32
Did you punch all my cats? Cause Larry's gone. Oh wait, no, there's Larry. And there's Curly.
I just got numbered for 32 zombie flesh.
Where were these cats?
Did you hear me?
Nice, by the way. Alrighty. Well, like I said, I gotta call it.
Yeah, but what about that area down there?
What
area?
The
fencing, remember?
Oh, yeah. By the way, did you notice what the heck happened when I tried to hook up a fox?
One animal equals one enchantment book.
You're gonna laugh at what happened when I tried to hook up a fox in a fence up on top.
Oh, I saw it. It's like a rail. Hey, you should come look at the deals I have down here. One emerald for an enchantment book.
Ooh. I'll be right back. Yeah, you'll always know where your place is. Just look for the hanging fox. I don't know what kind of golden shovel you gave me, but that's a good one. Unbreaking 3, Silk Touch 1, Efficiency 4. I think you stole Jarvis's shovel. Alright, I'll quickly go down there and look at the deals. But then I gotta get off. It's already 1:30 in the frickin' morning, and I'm getting and I was getting tired like a half hour ago.
That's what I do about this area. Just leave it blocked, basically.
Leave it blocked for now.
And if they want to take me down there, I'll just close it off.
Yeah. Just put, you know, keep the area blocked off for now. Here. I'll mark it off right now. I have 2 pieces of smooth stone. Boom. Ta-da. Now we'll know where to break if we ever want to go back there.
Okay.
I fixed it up. Plus it got the smooth stone out of my inventory.
See, this is what the librarian gets.
Ooh. Yeah, it's gonna be one emerald plus a book for an enchantment book.
This guy won't take up a profession.
He will eventually. If there's enough professions down here, he'll take it. When you moved down the stuff, did you move the professions with it?
As I know.
Alright.
Take a look in the huts.
Eric would call your guy the imposter Mr. Eggs. Because of how much he charges for zombie flesh. 32 zombie flesh for an emerald. If you go over to Eric's place, he's got one.
Not all the professional stuff is down there.
Well, that means they're gonna probably breed more. Once you move them down here. Like I said, I'm getting extremely drowsy and... Ah, crap. There's still baddies spawning down here.
Why?
I don't know. But there was a skelly man that spawned on top of one of your village huts. There's some torches missing. Stupid Enderman. And I should take care of that. At least over there.
We should set our spawn points.
Definitely. I As usual, there's only one bed down here, so I have to run back upstairs to set my spawn point. It's alright though. There we go. Got me spawn point. Alrighty. Well, now that it's saved with everything on here, now I can get off. I started lighting up the huts again. I'm gonna continue to do that. Next time I get on, I'll light up the huts the rest of the way.
Talk to you later.
See you guys in the next episode, which this one is Minecraft on Monday, July 20th to Tuesday, July 21st. Peace out, Mr. Classy.